Cuts. Right now we're about to worship the Lord. Worshiping Him in the beauty of His holiness. Worshiping Him for who He is the holy, holy God. He is the holy, holy God. He is the holy, holy God. Anna said in 1 Samuel chapter 2 and verse 2, there is none, only ask the Lord. There is none beside thee, neither is there any rock as our God. There is none. Is there anybody compared to our God? There is none holy as our rock. He is a rock. He is a God. He is your Lord. He is your God. It's time for a romantic worship with Him. Holy my Osher, there is none holy as the Lord. Lift up your hands, your worship hands to Him. There is none besides thee. To Him, bow, kneel, prostrate. Bye. Somebody bow. Lord, I bow and worship you. We stand in awe of your holiness. Lord, we bow.
Hallelujah.
Let your grace be the loudest, somebody. He inhabits your worship. Chapter 2 verse 20 says, the Lord is in his holy temple. Let the whole earth keep silence before him. God is here tonight. Lift up your two hands, your hands of worship. A sign of reception. Close your eyes. Let's be still in his presence. Lord Jesus, there's such a weight of glory in this place tonight. Lord Jesus, thank you. At the count of five, let there be a strange happening, a strange manifestation of your presence. I see God trying to open the ears of someone to hear his voice. At the count of five, somebody's coming into his presence and abiding there forever. At the count of five, a weight of glory, a mantle is dropping. Thank you, Lord. Right now, one, two, three, four, five. Receive right now. Receive the fire from his presence, the power from his presence, the light from his presence, the grace from his presence, the anointing from his presence. Take it, take it, take it, take it. Take it now. Holy Ghost, give me a manifestation. Give me a sign. Give me a manifestation. Give me a sign right now, 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 right now. Angels everywhere, everywhere. Spirit of judgment made perfect everywhere, everywhere. Let it happen, let it happen, let it happen, let it happen. Let someone cut the fire. Let someone be enlisted. Let someone be healed. Let someone be set free. Let someone be delivered. Let someone receive divine direction. Let someone receive master plan. Let there be clarity. Let there be a transplant. Let there be a change. Let there be a transformation. Let there be a transfiguration. Let someone be transmogrified. Lift up your two hands and pray in the Holy Ghost right now. Pray in the Holy Ghost. There are gifts of the Spirit that are dropping for people. There are gifts of the Spirit. Gift of the word of knowledge. Gift of the word of wisdom. Gift of discerning of spirit. Gift of diverse kinds of miracles. Gifts of healings. Gift of faith. Gift of interpretation of tongues. Gift of diverse kinds of tongues. Gift of prophecy. Right now, somebody's taking it. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. It's yours, it's yours, it's yours, it's yours. Right now in His presence, let the spirit of my fathers, the spirit of judgment made perfect, they're available. Someone is having an encounter. It's real. It's not fiction. It's real. That is God in the midst of His people. He has inhabited your worship. Take it, 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 take it. Let the chains be broken. Let the fire, 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 let the fire of His presence. Let take it, 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 take it. Oh my God, my God. Mighty God, just one more song and we're done. I hear Him saying that. Close your eyes. Focus your eyes on this.